So we are in Mobius's lab now, and I'm looking for my brain, and Mobius is reminding me Walter Bishop, like, a lot, because he likes all sorts of drugs and he's quite jolly fella and quite unstable. But basically friendly. So I think that's up there, might be my brain. And now I'm supposed to go and ask my brain if it wants to come back with me. What could possibly go wrong? Carrying too much already. Time for some beer.
I'm running out of floor space for my calculations.
Psycho! Whoa! I guess we found Mobius' room. I think it's safe to say. I think I'm actually going to.
We haven't seen anybody in a while. Maybe the monsters have stealth suits too.
Now I'm carrying around so many mentats, it's ridiculous.
Electrons attached to the neutrons.
Supposed to find Mobius's clothes somewhere here as well. Whoa! Oh. Talk to me, Brainy. Probably it won't want to come with me at first. It can't be that easy.
Well, well, look who finally dragged themselves in out of the wasteland. And where have we been? Mm-hmm. Crawling through bits of radioactive muck again?
Jesus Christ, I didn't know my brain was so smart-ass.
Ah, well, as to that, you'd be surprised how hard a feminine-sounding voice modulator is to find in the Forbidden Zone. It's not as though brain-sustaining life support tanks grow on trees. I had to take what I could get. Ah, lovely. Figure that out, have we? Would you like a cookie? Well, that's a fine how-do-you-do. Me, a quote, dick, unquote, as if I'm the one responsible for the way you carry on gadding about the wastes. I'm not the one that makes us clamber around Technus-infested ancient vaults or go charging off to New Vegas on missions of ill-conceived revenge. And have we forgotten who got us shot in the head and buried in a shallow grave? Hmm? Do you think I enjoyed that little moment? Fun? Fun? Is tetanus fun? Hmm? What about sepsis, huh? Enjoy that, do we? The things you do with our body are suicidally dangerous, and if you could silence your glandular impulses, you would hear me screaming at you! After the think tank extracted me from your skull, they fell to bickering amongst themselves. I'm sad to say we were quite forgotten about. Mm-hmm. Dr. Mobius saw an opportunity to gain some leverage and had me spirited away to his dome. I don't know. I'm afraid the trauma of our separation rendered me quite insensate. I didn't come around until I was safely ensconced in this tank. I'm quite sure whatever he did was highly scientific, though. Hardly. Dr. Mobius keeps a close optical sensor on the goings-on at the think tank. As soon as he saw the opportunity, he took it. Well, as long as your curiosity is satisfied. I'm not going to lie to you. The prospect is definitely not that appealing. Look at it from my perspective. Here I have peace, quiet, and safety. Well, barring the odd rogue scorpion. In your head, I've got poison, radiation, grisly injuries, and biological functions. Do you know how much more you can get done when you're not constantly looking for pills to urinate? It's quite a lot, I can tell you. If you want me back, we need to establish some ground rules. First, showers! Second, regular checkups. Regular, mind you, and from a reputable doctor. Third, you need to listen to me more than your hormonal choir and genitalian orchestra. Promise me that, and you've got a deal. Well, certainly there might be some things I miss about being ambulatory. We have seen some incredible sights, haven't we? But still, given the tremendous, potentially life-ending peril that went along with those... Yes, yes, I'd rather stay here. I suppose you're right. That does call certain assumptions into question, doesn't it? Indeed, quite a conundrum. How do you suppose we resolve it? I suppose there might be some advantage to that, yes. There's a chance that the reintegration would create some improved synergy between us. Well, I suppose you've convinced me well enough. I'll rejoin your body if that's your final decision. Unfortunately, before we get to that stage of the proceedings, we have a problem.
Even if I could settle myself back in your skull and reconnect all those pesky nerve endings, Dr. Mobius doesn't have the tools here. We would have to make use of Dr. Klein's lab, and I rather doubt the brains are inclined to share. And you believe them? Really? I know you were recently deprived of my family, but... Really?
Really?
Once they're delivered into their clutches, they'll find a way past the radar fence and the whole Mojave will be their playground. And that is assuming, of course, that one of them doesn't take a fancy to our body and decide to slip his own brain into it instead. Well, I suppose I do miss those endorphin rushes when we save the day. All right, what's the plan? Right! Look out, think tank! This brain is coming out of its jar! I suppose now that we're reunited, you'll want to fill your torso up with those other meaty parts the think tank took from us. Personally, I think your upgrades are quite a bit better. But now that I'm with you, the sink's autodock can plug them back in no problem. Right then, off we go! Clyde will be in for a nasty shock when he realizes the pacification field won't work on a mind and body reunited.
And will I have to walk? Okay, another manual save here. Also, I would guess... No, I don't want flower, I want mentats and the... this... I would guess that the think tank... Oh, I'm gonna make some party time mentats. I would guess that the think tank wants some bodies for their brains. It's sort of a wild guess. My brain. No, wait, items. Okay, I have scotch. I have two scotches. Eat and have some beer. And then I can grab more shit. The other scotch here as well. rocks.
My calculations.
Whoa. Not now. Psycho. Not now. Okay. About his scrubs. Aha, now I can do that thing with the things.
I'll miss you.
Awesome. Flying has green scrubs. Actually, I want the suit back.
Will you love me if I help you hide?
Okay, let's talk to Mobius some more.
Stimpak reserves? Adequate.
Oh, I see you and your brain reached a compromise. How pleasant. I hypothesize after the indignant frequencies my receptors had recepted, such a partnership-based conclusion would be low on the likely scale. If I recall, I had a plan that was working, whatever it was. I don't think it reached fruition. I would recall fruit if it had happened. I wasn't trying to kill them, just keep them out of trouble. What was that plan? Blast! I probably wrote it down on the floor somewhere. Something ingenious and needlessly complicated, I expect. I may have already told you and forgotten it. I forgot I had forgotten pencils until one day I found one. Spent days studying its purpose before my memory circuit kicked in. Felt quite silly. Well, you could try and appeal to their humanity. That's a tired cliche. And really, when they were humans, they weren't very good humans. there's many things they have forgotten, sitting in their bowls. Friendship, the thrill of discovery. Love, masturbation, the usual. Much like your brain, I am certain there is something you can spark within each of them. Memories, hormones. A wise man once said, the eyes do more than see. Make them see, if you can. Or if not, you can always make them succumb to fear. It certainly worked for me, for a time. Then you came along, and bravery and or desperation trumped that little idea. Back to the drawing board, I suppose. Or is this the end? Hard to tell. Oh, tell them I'm still alive. We had a nice chat, and we agree on a few things. That's true, isn't it? Or you could kill me and lie about it. Either way, it would be interesting. And if you are partial to lying and deception, well, you could tell them a ludicrous lie. The more over the top, the better. That's my experience. They're more than a little gullible. Better make it convincing, though. Or it'll be the dissection table and vivisectors for you. Nice. And if you speak of me, please try and make me look good. I am Dr. Mobius, after all. Not some lab assistant teacher's aide. Why, of course you can. I am well versed in the science of sharing. Well, when not chemmed out of my sphere. Indeed. The goodbye part of our little chat, then. Goodbye. Please mind the equations on the floor.
Wait, can I actually find the equations?
Medic supplies adequate.
Also, I'm pretty sure Miss Dala there hasn't forgotten about masturbation. I can't see any equations here. I wonder if the scorpions will still attack me. This way this time, because I haven't explored half of it yet. Wait, can I? Oh no, I can't. I can actually go in. Wow. Is this the way out? I mean, after I've got my brain in and that stuff. Thank you. Shoot. Shit needs to stay behind. I haven't got enough carrying capacity here.
Was that all?
Okay. First things first. Hydro loadouts. Monies. If I go in here, will I get the perimeter warning? Gonna ignore the crates for the moment. Oh, that's it. And I'm gonna leave it for the moment too. But I will be back here soon. Before I wander any further outside, I think it's a good place to make another break.